All right, so it's a minor miracle that I got 50 orchids into a Prius. So, here are all my plants for my display, and the iOS plants for sale. Not all of them, they don't fit. All right, it's between 6 and 7, and we spent a whole day setting up for the Illinois Orchid Society spring show, and we're not done yet. So here's the Illinois Orchid Society, still working on our display.
Yeah.
All the stuff still all over the floor. I'm going around all the displays and putting out their exhibit numbers in preparation for judging tomorrow. So we'll get a quick peek at each of them. Here's the display for Orchid Growers Guild. And then we have the Dixlers. They're not done yet. This is my display with Cinda Nelson. We did orchids and tea. Here's the display for the Wisconsin Orchid Society. Here we have B&H Orchids. Here we have Nat's Orchids. Look at that. Area Hyacinthoides. Get to see me putting all the numbers out for the exhibits. This is Susan Willis. Whoops. No, don't autofocus lock. Here we have New World and Clem Growers, who are obviously still working on their exhibits. Come on, Arnie, put your exhibit together.
That's it. That's all I do.
Then wait, who's on the end here? Oh, that's Ann.
Yeah.
Come on, Ann, you got to do your pictures.
So, 20 years later, 30 years later.
All right. I'm gonna just put your number here.
I'm over in Holland for a for the trade show there, November, first week in November, and somebody know, say, you want to come see her husband or her dad had died, come see the place.
Sure.
And so.
All right, here we have Tony Quirk. Oh, he did teacups too. Oh, he's got a nano chip to go up against Cinda's nano chip.
Well, it was on my table.
And hey, I've got one of these, and it is also with that pulvoric closed
front. Oh, that's it.
Front.
Yeah.
All right, we have raising rarities here. Not here yet. And then here is clam growers. I can't back up enough. There's a giant palm behind me. Look at this path.
Oh my God.
Trying to remember who's here. Anything orchids. This is Sufatra clay flowers. Makes the most amazing orchids out of clay. All clay. And then we have the highs here. Oh my God, look at how red that jewel box dark waters is. You can't even tell. It looks purple here, but it is a rich, brick, blood red. It's amazing. And that's all the displays tonight. Okay, here's New World Orchid now that they're set up. And Ann Katowski. And then we have the Illinois Orchid Society now complete.